Children learn best by discovery play. So a way I teach children to share their observations is by setting up an observation station. In this station are different toys they can use for discovery. So I have like tiny blocks, I have droppers with different beakers of water, and I have other things that they can move and manipulate to have an outcome, usually cause and effect. So I'm going to explain maybe my tiny blocks today. So in my container of tiny little blocks, I have a whole bunch of different shapes and sizes and widths. So these are words that they're going to learn: cylinder, cube, rectangle. And I also have sides that are smooth instead of flat, so they get a little tricky to stack. What I like to do is not teach them all of these words. I want them to discover them on their own. So I'll come and I'll sit or stand nearby and watch them playing. And they'll start stacking things up, and pretty soon it's gonna be really good. And I'm gonna say, wow, you have 5 blocks stacked on each other. And they're gonna keep going, and all of a sudden they're gonna put something on one side so it's not balanced anymore. And eventually it's gonna fall over. And I will just very easily guide that conversation, and I'll say, what happened to your stack? And they'll say, I don't know, it fell over. And that's when it's my turn to get to teach them about the word balance, or even the word gravity. And pretty soon I'll say, well, what else could you make? And they'll start stacking again, and they'll take some more cubes and other shapes, and then they'll find one with more of a round edge. It's going to be hard. And they'll put it on there, and they'll still be learning, and they'll try to stack on top of that. And that's my chance again, after watching them do this, to teach them about a flat side is easier to stack on than a curved side. This gives them the chance to use new vocabulary while they're learning about it. So I make sure that there's always something at an observation center for them to experience and learn from.